Hence, by November 6, 1946, Gandhi was set on his peace mission in Noakhali. Throughout his sojourn in East Bengal for a full 4 months, Gandhi, at the age of 77, trudged from village to village through a most difficult countryside, where low, marshy patches had to be crossed on precarious, improvised bridges of bamboo poles. With a grim determination, he kept on, resolved to do or die. He would leave only when things became perfectly normal. And then, he walked alone.